This is, I think, two coming winners. Testigo Estrella in front and Voodoo Queen striding up. They've both improved. This is at the end of a long staying piece of work. They're both in a mile and a half, one at Bendigo and one in the at Wagga. Testigo at Wagga and Voodoo Queen Bendigo, but they're very fit and looking for a mile and a half.